It's been a very, very long time since I last did like an actual vlog. I know right now lately I've been posting some vlogs from my trip to Ireland, but as far as just random vlogs, it's been a minute.
I know.
So it's about 5:06 p.m. It is Friday. It is June 1st. And Shania Twain concert starts at 7:30 p.m. If you don't know who Shania Twain is, well, let me introduce you to her. Shania?
Let's go, girls.
Twain has been one of my favorites, especially in the early 90s when all of her songs somehow connected with me. So there was a concert that she came here to South Florida like a year ago. I couldn't make it. I think it was a year or two ago. I couldn't make it, but it's happening again tonight. And I have asked everyone. No one cares to go with me to the concert.
Oh, I gotta ask my husband. Oh, I gotta ask my boyfriend. Oh, I don't have a babysitter.
Excuses. So if you guys don't know, I pretty much enjoy doing a lot of things by my damn self. It's so much easier. Way simple. Is simpler a word? Simpler? Concert starts at 7:30 p.m. It's 5:08 p.m. It's gonna take me about 40 minutes to get home. So let's head home and get ready to go to a Shania Twain concert. We're finally home. It's about 5:40. I'm gonna go and take that little guy over there for a walk. And then we are pretty much going to just change your outfit. You know what? Let me just use my superpowers right now. Let me just change right now. Apply, yeah. Makeup and hair and outfit. Okay. It is so hot because I have literally gotten ready in less than like 20 minutes. I'm about 15 minutes where the concert's gonna be at, so where the venue is gonna be at. So yeah, we still have to drive there, park there, so we don't know how the traffic is going to be, and we have to go to the box office to purchase tickets because I didn't. Wish me luck. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. So it's 6:50 p.m. Traffic was not bad at all. We are finally here at the BB&T, and I'm gonna get my belongings and we're going to head out and get a ticket to watch tonight's show.
Where do I go to get handicapped seating?
You can sign here. You want to make a double check before you sign?
Okay. And I got the ticket. I got the ticket. Okay, calm down, Siggy. Seriously. I'm here like freaking out. We got the ticket. We're gonna go inside now. Get ourselves a beer. So we got our beer and we took a couple of pics. They kind of look like this. We are going to our seats now. 112, we're in 112. I found my seat. There's no one sitting next to me yet. But hey, not bad. Let me show you guys where I'm sitting at. The stage is over there.
We're getting there. Now we're going to do it.
Not bad, right?
That kind of volume, just like when the Panthers make it to
we're
the playoffs.
Done. Imagine that I was going to be sitting next to good people, because sometimes when you go to concerts you sit next to really annoying or antisocial people. But in this case I sat next to two pretty awesome individuals, and let me show you their pictures really quick. If you ever want to go to a concert, you're all by yourself, and you feel like you can't do it, you totally, awesomely can. All by yourself. You have a great time. You have no idea who you're gonna meet or what seats you're going to get. They might be amazing seats. Even if they're sucky, it doesn't even matter. Alrighty, guys, hugs and kisses. I will see you in my next video.